Hey, what's going on YouTube? Today I'm posting an OU battle using one of my very first teams, my Sun team. So it starts off Ninetales versus Garchomp. I'm going to switch out to Heatran because I can take an Outrage, obviously. Still does a lot though, but it's whatever. So yeah, he's locked into Outrage. And yeah, so I'm going to go for the Fire Blast since it's under the Sun and it does about 50% of his health. So yeah, now he's confused. He's going to have to switch out. And I stay into Fire Blast regardless. I know I'm going to do a lot. And even to Arcanine, he does more than half. So at this point, I'm going to switch out into Blastoise. And I take the Outrage. And it looks like he has a lot of Pokemon with Outrage, by the way. So yeah, I take the Outrage good. And yeah, he gets Toxic and Confused at this rate. So I believe I go for the Roar. Yeah, I predict that. And now I'm going to go for Toxic. Pretty much this Blastoise is meant for Rapid Spin, Toxic, Roar combo. So yeah, I Toxic the Dragonite, that's good. So he can't stay with the multi-scale ability. So he misses the Hurricane, that's good. I stay in for Hidden Power, Fire. At this rate, Blastoise can't do much. I thought he was going to take me out, so I was just like, you know, use anything at this rate. So yeah, Blastoise goes down. I go for Victini for the V-Create Choice Band under the Sun. You know, even if it's not very effective, it's like a one-shot anyway. It's a pretty crazy combo. But yeah, now he has Nidoqueen and he goes for the Fire Blast. And not very effective. And as you can see, the V-Create still one-shots. Pretty deadly combo. But at this rate, my speed, defense, and special defense is bad, so I will switch out into my Blissey because I can take a hit. He goes for the Dark Pulse, and I'm special defensive, obviously, so I'm going to take that like a champ. As you can see, Focus Blast, super effective, did nothing as well. So I'm going to go for the Thunder Wave and pretty much stall this thing out. Heal my team's status effects and just tanking all his moves, pretty much. So I'm going to go for the Soft Boil to get my health back, and I believe now I start going for the Seismic Toss. And he switches out because he can't do much, and yes, I do go for the Seismic Toss. And he's going to go for Drain Punch, and it still doesn't do too much. And I'm going to go for the Thunder Wave, so that's good for me, break his speed down. And yeah, stay into Seismic Toss, and he pretty much can't do anything at this rate. And pretty much just taking all his hits and just stalling on him. So yeah, he's gonna go for the Blizzard and it misses. Oh, I avoid the attack. And I go Seismic Toss and yeah, he's pretty much lowered with hit points. He stays into Drain Punch to, he's trying to like outstall me, I guess you could say. He gets a crit and that's pretty big because he just got almost all his health back. And at this rate, Blissey can't do too much, so I'm just staying here for Seismic Toss. He goes Giga Drain, and that will not take me out. I guess he thought I was going to switch, maybe? But yeah, he'll take me out with Drain Punch, so Blissey will be going down. So I'm going to go for Venusaur. Under the Sun, I have about 500 speed. I go for Hidden Power Fire while he switches, so it wasn't very effective. I'm gonna go for the Sludge Bomb, and he misses Fire Blast. Wow, that's pretty epic. Under the Sun, that definitely would have taken me out. He goes for Arcanine, and I go for Sludge Bomb. That'll also take him out. So that's good for me. He goes for Garchomp, but, you know, I'm still faster, so I just took out through his Pokemon. And I will make that 4. I sweep his team. Good game. Venusaur under the Sun, like I always say, is pretty broken. but yeah, my MVP of the day is pretty obvious. So Venusaur, as you can see, his speed exactly is 516. I have Sludge Bomb for Stab with that. Sleep Powder Growth combo, amazing. And then Hidden Power Fire under the Sun with Growth. I mean, it's just such an offensive, powerful set. Peace out, guys.